Zainab Massoua is originally from the Nuba Mountains of Sudan. She was living in Goza, the Blue Nile state, in her husband's village until it was attacked.
هاي دو الموت ده ما أنا ما شفته بعيني الموت لكن الدنات البكر في مشي برد الدين دين دي أنا بقبل عشان جاني ما أنا خواب لنفسي برد.
She took her children and fled. They walked for 4 months to find refuge.
أيوه هاي ده شهر بس يا كاب شهر ما جبال ناس بركب الجبل بس.
At the border, an IOM bus brought the family to the Adamazin Transit Center in Ethiopia. Sudanese refugees have been fleeing the fighting between the government and the militants since last September. The transit center was to be a temporary facility, but the scale of the influx has kept it open. There are now over 20,000 refugees in this area.